5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Time to analyze your threshold for pain.
Nothing bad.
Your resilience to extreme temperatures.
Watch your step.
To new
traps in case any are spotted.
Range 5. Nothing bad.
Your resilience to extreme temperatures.
Can watch your step
to new hazards. Golems, your assistance is required.
Golems aren't moving.
Watch this your step.
I can do these bombs again after the fire.
Cool. That's dead, red dead.
No, I was still out on one.
Nothing bad.
Your resilience to extreme temperatures.
Watch your step
to new hazards.
Range 5.
Bombs done. There's one left.
Oh, I think they're all gone.
They're all gone.
Are they all gone? My DBM is being attacked then.
Watch your step. Nothing bad.
Watch out for traps, if there's any.
Watch your step.
We're gonna have to move, kill them as well. Yep.
Watch your step
to new hazards.
Get these ones in the middle if we can. As soon as possible. They're not back.
People are fast.
Range 5. Watch your step
to new hazards.
Watch out for traps spawning on people.
Nothing bad.
Your resilience to extreme temperatures.
Bombs.
Range 5.
Goms, everyone goms. We're gonna have to move as well.
Watch your step. Watch your step
to
new hazards. Nothing bad.
Not back as well. Make sure you get in a position not to get knocked into something.
Oh,
shit.
He said it. He freaking said it.
Got a red.
Watch your step to new hazards.
I know, and I said that bit.
Nothing bad.
Not bad.
Not bombs, not shackles.
Somebody's gonna have to grab it.
I'll grab it.
You're available.
Raise tracker, please.
Watch your step.
Watch the traps.
We should put the traps at the back towards the river.
Right, we're getting clear of it right now.
Yeah, but we'll be there.
Yeah, if we're getting up, yeah.
How long's the boss?
Boss. Make sure people are walking on traps, though, if you can.
Watch your step to new hazards.
Another failed. Pretty sure golems went up.
I can do these bombs, I can do these bombs.
Nothing bad.
I don't know where the last one is.
Just focus, boss. Focus, boss. Focus, boss. Nice, guys. Nice.
Nice.
Hey. Before the power went off.
Jesus Christ.
Fucking hell.
So bad.
Thank you very much for watching this video. And also, if you want to see some live content, you can always come and visit me at twitch.tv/churaku.